It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai. We're here in the Yangtze River Delta today, home of the 16 corners that make up the Shanghai International Circuit. 54% of this 3.3-mile lap is taken at full throttle, and we'll be getting up to speeds of around 200 miles an hour, with DRS assisting the cars down the back straight before they brake into the sharp hairpin at turn 14. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Brown. As with all the drivers at this level, they have a lot of ambition, but Formula One's a daunting step up from any other series, so expectations are high right from the start.
And this is something that has ended the career of many a young driver, as that leap up to Formula One proves to be too much. But luckily in this case, I'd say they're doing a good solid job, and the risk the team took in signing them is definitely starting to pay off.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, Brown, Butler, Magnussen, Weber, and Carlos Sainz. Perez, Ricciardo, Kimi Raikkonen, and Grosjean. Albon, Kvyat, Lando Norris, and Antonio Giovinazzi. Russell and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
See if you can manage 14th or better today. Good luck.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Thank you.
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. They look okay for now, but we can see the wear. If you can't feel it already, then you'll certainly start too soon. Just be careful. Off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. We'll be right back. we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. This lap, please. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Great pass. Gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. leading our teammate by 11.5 seconds. Car in front is 3.6 seconds. got some information on Albon. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Is ahead of you. They're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.7. We're gaining by about 9/10 a lap. Keep it up. In the pits. Bottas is out in front. Vettel behind. Our gap behind is 3.3 seconds. They're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:41.7. The gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Work that brings you up a place. Leclerc behind. The gap to the car behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 42.5. Bottas is in the pits. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. Hamilton is ahead of you. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.1. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Leclerc behind, okay, the gap behind is 5.4 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:42.0. Hamilton ahead, they're on old hards. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.0. You're closing in by 7/10 per lap. Bottas is behind you. Our gap behind is 4.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:39.9. Okay, clear. Some information on Leclerc, they're retiring from the race. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Bottas behind. The gap to the car behind is 3.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 39.9. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Behind us is 2.7 seconds. Moving to mix 2. Fuel to mix 2. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. Is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 7.2 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 20 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:40.8. stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Racing Point this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.